Hey, Dr. Dre.
Hey, what's up, Steve? How you doing?
I'm great.
Hey. Sorry I couldn't be there, but I'm here in the studio working on my new record, you know, but I want to congratulate you on iTunes.
Oh, that's great. Listen, when can we get it on the store?
When as possible.
Hey, you know...
Also, I'd like to say congratulations on the iPod, too. No more carrying big duffel bags full of CDs.
You know, Dr. Dre, we've got, of course, your albums on the store, but you also produce Eminem and 50 Cent, and they've done super well. And I had a question for you. Can iTunes somehow help these new bands break their acts?
Oh, definitely, definitely. I know a lot of kids like going online to buy their new music and what have you. So iTunes is a way for them to get their new music in a legal way.
Well, you've helped some of the... You've helped some of the biggest... Okay. You've helped some of the biggest stars break into the music business, like Snoop Dogg and Eminem and 50 Cent. And along with your own music, we just love having this stuff in the store. So thank you very much.
Thank you. Thanks for having me.
Okay, take care.
All right.